My dear Charles, there exists no greater compliment than to be called a prince among men. Such a person earns his title with his ability to lead and inspire. You are not working hard enough to reach and to rise. The choice of a woman with no past knows the rules, one that people will love as a princess and in due course as queen. This is your duty now.
As a woman, it's so inspiring.
Ever since childhood, she's behaved as if she were destined for greater things.
I have seen three great monarchies brought down through their failure to separate personal indulgences from duty. You must not allow yourself to make similar mistakes.
Everyone in this system is a lost, lonely, irrelevant outsider, apart from the one person, the only person that matters. She's the oxygen we all breathe, the essence of all our duty. Your problem, if I may say, is you seem to be confused about who that person is.
Mama, this whole thing, it starts and stops with you. If you show me love, approval, and acceptance, everyone else will follow. It's all any of us want from you. Is it too much to ask?
Don't you get sick of it all?
And lonely?
I do, which is why it's so important to have the right person by your side.
What does one have to do to get some kindness in this family?
I don't deserve this. This is supposed to be my tour. My tour as Prince of Wales to shore up one of the key countries in the Commonwealth at a very delicate moment politically, and thanks to you...
Thanks to me, people are interested!
No, thanks to you, people are laughing in my face!
The exquisite selfishness of your motives. The calculated vulgarity of the antics, knowing full well the headlines they would get. Camilla is who I want.
Why would I care about her?
Because I care about her! Morning, noon, and night I care about her!
That is where my loyalties lie. That is who my priority is.
Not the mother of your children.
Don't bring the boys into this.
All right. Not the woman you married!
I refuse to be blamed any longer for this grotesque misalliance! I wash my hands of it!
You will not separate or divorce or let the side down in any way. And if one day you expect to be king...
I do.
Then might I suggest you start to behave like one.